ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Chris Bowman. I have the pleasure of serving as the principal here at New Oxford High School. It is also my honor to welcome you this evening to our annual Sing Into Spring concert. We here in the Colorado School District are very fortunate to have a supportive music community, as well as the school board and administration. I can't say enough about how important it is to me. For those of you that don't know, my background is in music education. I was Mr. Bowman before I became a principal. There are many days like tonight that I miss the job that I used to do, and you're gonna bear witness to why I miss it so much. Our talents will be on full display this evening, all the way from CBIS up to high school. This is the third concert in our series here this month. We started with band, we moved to orchestra, and we're closing with our vocal performance here with our choruses. I enjoy being here. I hope you do the same. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy as we sing into spring.
Thank you.
This year, it's an audition group of fifth and sixth graders. Besides her fourth grade chorus, her fifth grade chorus, her sixth grade chorus, which you'll see shortly, she also has this chorus on top. So the students would like to present her just a little thank you for all her hard work. Maddie McClaren. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for our Sing in the Spring concert. It is fantastic to see such a great crowd. It's my pleasure to introduce the first of our three regional chorus qualifiers. When they compete, students, when they get to that level, we give them the opportunity to perform for what is a very nice audience as we celebrate all things vocal music here at Conewago Valley. So singing Love to Me from Life Piazza, the first of our three regional chorus qualifiers, Scumbags.
Thank you.
Chorus, soloist Cole Smith singing If I Can't Love Her from Beauty and the Beast. Cole.
Thank you. But Thank you. Thank you. I just wanted to make a note, this is our junior high county chorus participants. We were very blessed this year to have so many students from both the middle school and a few from the high school represent Kahnawake Valley at our festival in November. I'm very excited because you've heard her play, but New Oxford Middle School had an 8th grade piano accompanist at county chorus, and we're going to feature her. So this is Sarah Beeman, and this is I Will Arise and Make Music.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This group was our group of district chorus auditionees. These students deserve to be rewarded with a piece for their hard work. The amount of time that they put into prepping for auditions, which is puts them under a tremendous amount of scrutiny, takes a lot of courage, takes a lot of dedication, and I'm very proud of them for that. So that was our district chorus auditionees. Next up is our senior high county chorus people singing Non Nobis Domine. Now you're going to notice a slight turn in direction in our program here as we bring the rest of the concert choir up. In a couple of weeks here, we'll be departing for Nashville on a performance tour with the music department. And so our second half has a little bit more of a folksy country flair. Lots of student instrumentalists, lots of soloists coming up. I would like you to, I hope you would take a minute and look at those names in the program. I would not mention everybody because I'm sure that I would miss some people, but I would like to thank my friend and colleague, Ms. Mack, for joining us tonight on piano. So thank you, Ms. Mack.
Jesus is born for me, where my thoughts are running free. Thank you so much. And now we'll bring everybody up for our finale. If you just give us 1 minute to get set. And Mr. Lord Ralph, if you want a couple lights up here for a minute, that'd be good. When we're finished up here with our finale, we'll try for as orderly a dismissal as possible. CJIS will go back down to the middle school cafeteria. You can pick your children up there. Middle school will go to the middle school choir room. High schoolers, if you need to pick your children up, will be in the high school choir room. I'd like to thank all of our student accompanists, Maddie, Sarah, Megan, Scott, Elena, all of our instrumentalists, our soloists.
She just waved.